last, last. Now everybody go to our breakfast. Shayo. What is up, you guys? Welcome back to your girl's channel. So as you can see, my voice is just waking up because your girl just got up. Okay, so I don't have any monsters today, so we're having a Celsius, which apparently, I don't know how I feel about that, which apparently is supposed to be better for me than a monster. And I don't have any oat milk or lemonade or anything to make my matchas. So, today on the agenda, let me put y'all down because I'm tired. But today on the agenda, we need to go to the store. We need to go to the grocery store. I need to buy groceries, okay? Because I ain't got no groceries in my fridge. What the heck are they doing over there? But yeah, so we need to go to the grocery store today. I think I'm gonna go to my parents' house. I need to edit a video, upload a video, post a video. I need to start prepping for my keto transition. I know most people say, oh my god, I'm like, nah, like, I don't have time to get a keto code. Like, I need to be able to transition properly, like. So yeah, so we need to do that. I want to dye my hair, but the problem is I can't. I don't know what color to dye it, so that's why I can't do it. But anyway, I'm gonna make some waffles because I have no eggs in this house. I ain't got no food, guys. I've been working so much, I ain't bought no food. So I'm gonna eat those real fast just to put something in my system. And then we're gonna get this day started. But I just wanted to open. All right, guys, so we're pretty much done editing, but like, I'm currently editing one of my weekly vlogs, and I'm gonna show you guys really quickly because I am so proud of myself, even though you've probably already seen it before this one. But I'm just so proud of my editing game because I really learned how to edit like by myself. But anyway, we are going to get ourselves together. I'm gonna go to my parents' house. I am not taking my car. I told you guys in my previous vlog what's going on with my car. So I really only drive my car pretty much to and from work because I work close to where I live, and I'm just, until God blesses my finances and I can afford to pay to get my car fixed. Right now, I'm just driving my car from point A to point B. So I'm gonna take the bus to my parents' house, which is fine. I can take the bus, it's not that deep. Like, if I was in, New York or Chicago, I'd be taking public transportation. So it doesn't really bother me that much. So we're gonna catch the bus to my parents' house. And then I'm gonna go see Skyward, cause I miss her. And yeah, I'm gonna go over there. My mom's gonna take me grocery shopping. We're gonna go grocery shopping, go to Walmart, stuff like that. So I will take you guys along with me. And guys, we're gonna be a freaking monetized YouTuber by the end of this year. Like, we're gonna be a monetized YouTuber. I am claiming that in the name of Jesus. We are gonna be a monetized YouTuber. So I'm tired of working my job. I'm praying to God that he blesses my finances so that I can finally get out of my current job, which has its good times and its bad times, but it's more bad times than good. But yeah, we're just trying to figure that out. I'm trying to ask God what to do. So for those of you who are in what the church world would call a waiting season, try to stay encouraged, guys, because we all waiting for something. You are not the only one waiting. We're all waiting for something. I'm waiting for a husband. I'm waiting for my jets. I'm waiting for my, you know, 6-bedroom house with an in-law suite. Like, I am waiting for a lot of that stuff. But you know, my mom had mentioned the other day when we were in the women's Bible study. She said Charles Stanley, RIP, said that, you know, you wouldn't give a six-year-old a Ferrari. And I'm learning that sometimes God doesn't give you stuff because you're not ready for it. And I'm like, maybe he's not giving me my millions of dollars because I struggle budgeting my couple hundred thousand. I mean, my couple thousand dollars. But it's okay because God's going to work it out. God's going to show up like he always does. God always shows up on time, every time, never fails. And I love him for that. But I'm rambling, so we're going to close the laptop and I will finish the last of the edits when I get back home. We're gonna get ourselves together. I'm gonna
go a little music to start the day. Bro, I've been in my Ursha Raymond.
This is for you. You, my number one. This is for you. You, my number one.
Y'all, my sister and her best friend literally were like, yo, we need to go to Vegas to see Ursha. I said, let's go to Vegas to see Ursha. I said, if Jesus could turn water into wine, he can bless my finances so I could go see Ursha. Plus, I have some friends that went and they're like, it's so worth it. So Lord, I know I'm asking for a lot, but I'm asking for you to bless my finances so I can take care of my bills, but I can also see Ursha Raymond. And I know that you can do it. Just like you did the five fishes and two loaves and five fishes. You can bless my bank account, Lord. I believe that I receive it. So I can see Ursha Raymond and being kissed. Amen. Look, the Bible says you have not because you ask not. So look, I serve a God who owns everything. 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 So you think I can't pray for God to bless my finances to see Ursha Raymond? And still bless all my other stuff? Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. All right. I'm going to jam out. Get ready. All right, guys. This is the outfit of the day. I just have on like a plain old navy situation. Some blue jeans and my Yeezys, cause we're gonna be walking. And then all of a sudden my back wanna start hurting, child. The disrespect. So I took some ibuprofen because, yeah. But can we talk about the stomach is getting all flat, flat, baby? We getting summer ready, okay? Okay, so I'm gonna take my trash out. I'm gonna go check the mail. And then we're gonna head out because it's 10:30. My bus comes at 11. So I think we're doing okay on time. Oh, also, I'm feeling very, what's the word? I feel like I wanna be on vacation. So I'm wearing the Tom Ford Eau de Sola Blanc. I don't think I even said that crap right, but that is what we're wearing today. And I smell like I'm on vacation. And we love that. And then this rehearsed the look.
Your body need a license fit. Your body are too tight to need. Anybody who got eyes can see. She just wanna dance and tease. She just wanna dance and tease.
So I missed my bus, so I'm going to Starbucks. Okay, it could be a little sweeter, but it'll do.
I say we think different. I see.
Okay guys, I have survived. I made it. This matcha could be better. I should have got a couple more pumps of classic syrup, but it is what it is. So now I'm just waiting for my mom to come get me because give and take, okay?
Give and take.
So, I'm just gonna wait for my mother. Eat my lemon loaf. She should be here soon. She's not that far from this place. But, yeah. I don't mind taking a bus when I don't have somewhere to be. It's when you, like, got somewhere to be, then you gotta do it. Yeah, it needs more sugar. It's too bland for me. That girl made my drink wrong. As long as it's oat milk, I'm good. It's like when it don't be the oat milk. So yeah, we're just waiting for my mom's. We got a lotto ticket. You know, I told y'all I want to see Ursha Raymond. This might be the way to win. You know, the Lord says we shouldn't gamble, but I believe God can make a miracle out of anything. Maybe we'll be rich. Maybe next time you see me, I'll be a millionaire. Who you gonna love if you run by me, love? Ready? Too many twists and turns, girl. Lord, the way you twist and turn, girl. Maybe come here, I too fry, I get burned. Someone explain to me why it is so crowded at Walmart on a Monday. It's Monday. It's too many people in here. It's Monday.
Ma'am, do you want to go for a walk or you want to stay up there? Do you want to go? Come on, let's go. Move it. Let's go. Come on. Come on, sugar plums. Let's go. We're going for a walk.
I'm grabbing your leash.
Guys, I'm just out here walking, taking Skyward on a walk. She's like an old lady sometimes because she won't walk like I need her to walk. So, going for a walk. We're going for a walk, guys. She is like, I don't know, but come on, what you looking for? Now she gotta eat some. Sky, come on. She over here looking in the back, girl, come on.
Why are we running? Where are we going? Uh-oh, she sees another dog across the way. Are you gonna behave?
Woo. All right, guys, we are back home. My mama just dropped me off, so love that for me. So we went to Walmart, Trader Joe's, and then we ran into Ralph's real fast. But let me tell y'all about Trader Joe's, bro. While I was in Trader Joe's and he moving, I checked my watch. My watch said 2:18. It was 2:26 by the time he finished scanning everything, putting it in the bag after we helped him. It wasn't even that much stuff. Like, I'm confused. But anyway, I digress. So anyway, I went to Walmart, picked up a few things. I picked up some new pans. Like, I didn't have a muffin pan, and I didn't have I needed a smaller, like, baking pan. I got some trash bags, and I bought some more frying pans because, or some skillets, because I realized I only had like 3 or 4 skillets, and I was like, that ain't enough. And then I got some roasted herb and garlic seasoning because I was out, and then obviously my favorite Crystal Light, and I got some Tylenols. Because if you know, you know, it's cheaper at Walmart. And then, anyway, so I went to Trader Joe's, so I got some 4 cheese ravioli because they're great for last minute stuff. Some orange chicken, some cabbage, Some salad mix, because it is important. Some zucchini, some beets, because y'all know I love my beets, baby. A bell pepper, garlic, some potatoes, some mushrooms. And then I got some eggs, some everyday seasoning. And then when I went to Ralph's, they had shrimp for $3. So I bought that. Then they had some tilapia for $3. And then I got regular shrimp, and it was on sale for $8. And then some pasta sauce and some monsters. That's everything that I got. All right, guys, so I ate something really fast, which is great because I was starving. So now I'm gonna take a bath because my back hurts. I don't know what happened. I don't know what I did, but my back been hurting since I woke up this morning. So I'm going to go take a bath. So yeah, I'm gonna go take a bath, and I got my Epsom salt stuff. So I'm gonna put some of that in the tub, and I'm just gonna soak for like 35 minutes because my back is throbbing, and I know an Epsom salt bath will help. So we're gonna do that, and then we're gonna get in the bed and relax for the rest of the night. Drop the roof and let the smoke clear. I got diamonds, two and pussy slides in both ears. Dice rolling on the Las Vegas strip tonight. Stick that on and we might justify. Fuck the night, I keep the wallet in my shorty bag. You know she wasn't mine when she tattooed that ass. I'm a lover boy, she got a toys. Keep it coming, you a rider. Just that roll myself a day and count my figure shit. It's that stepping out, I feel like I'm that nigga shit. I drop 30 on this room, we ain't gon' sleep for shit. If I catch you nodding off, then it's gon' be some shit. Well, you can do what you wanna, live how you wanna, spend what